a permaculture field in zone 3, protected by acacia gapine, which protects livestock and wildlife from consuming grasses and farm stalks of maize and other legumes. So as you can see, it's a field full of trees which are producing fertility in the soil.